हेलो, हैप्पी नवरात्रि टू ऑल ऑफ यू। इट्स नॉट अ कोइंसिडेंस यू फाइंड दिस। दिस इज़ योर साइन। इफ योर पर्सन और समवन, यू नो, यू आर इन अ रिलेशनशिप विद दिस पर्सन, दिस पर्सन बिट्रेड योर ट्रस्ट एट दिस पॉइंट। समवन फील वेरी गिल्टी अबाउट दैट। ओके, वन एवर आई लिसन म्यूजिक आई विजुअलाइज यू ड्रीम अबाउट यू एंड मी। सो बेसिकली दिस पर्सन इज ड्रीमिंग अबाउट यू, समवन इज ड्रीमिंग अबाउट यू। वन एवर दे लिसन एनी काइंड ऑफ रोमांटिक म्यूजिक, दे विजुअलाइज यू, दे ड्रीमिंग अबाउट यू। प्लीज बिलीव मी, आई विल रीच आउट टू यू, डोंट लीव मी अलोन। सो दिस पर्सन वॉन्ट टू रीच आउट टू यू वेरी सून। दिस पर्सन विल कम बैक इन टू योर लाइफ बिकॉज वट एवर दे डन विद यू, मे बी दे ब्रेक योर ट्रस्ट इन पास, दैट्स वाई दे फील वेरी वेरी गिल्टी अबाउट दैट। I want you to know how important you are for me. I care for you even I don't show it. Yes, even this person don't show it, but really this person care for you. If you want to book your personal reading, customized ritual, subliminal affirmation and love spell, you can contact me through my email ID manifestyourdream091@gmail.com. For more details, you can check the description box. I'm trying my level best to reach out to you. Please don't give up on me. Yes, definitely two times the same message. So definitely this person, you are watching this and you are thinking about this person will definitely reach out to you, okay? At this point, this person try their level best. Maybe something situation that blocked them to coming forward, but yes, ultimately this person will come back, okay? I am checking your last scene. I am waiting. I am watching over you. I still love you. I am checking your last scene. I am watching over you. I still love you. Yes, still this person loving you, okay? So till now, this person love you, okay? They are checking your last scene and watching over you, just talking you basically. This person is coming with an effort. This person will definitely work on this connection and give effort to save this relationship, okay? Because Pentacles card, very promising energy, so they want to promise you, they want to give you a very promising and secure relationship actually, okay? Because you heal yourself at this point, you are doing self-love, self-healing, so you completely heal yourself as well as your relationship, so you are on set to welcome this person into your life again. Yes, Three of Cups, some kind of celebration, some kind of celebration, enjoyment, party, you know, date, this is coming, okay? So whatever the disputes, blockages, it's now end, okay? Four of Cups, definitely this person is coming back finally. This person is watching over you, chasing you actually, okay? Claim this reading.